ClickBank, been there lately? Do you have a product on there? So, I'm gonna give you a real quick tip. I've been online for about 7 years until I finally did my first ClickBank launch. I know, it seems almost backwards, right? But whatever, that's how I did it. I just, you know, always had my own transaction systems. Didn't really see the need to go to ClickBank. Everyone was just doing like a few months ago, whatever, everyone was doing ClickBank launch. ClickBank. So I'm like, you know what? I'm gonna do this and see what the heck is so great about ClickBank. I wanna basically tell you what I found. What I love about being inside ClickBank is when your launch is done, so your launch finishes usually when the launches are like 7, 10 days, you know, whatever. Typically, if I did a launch outside of ClickBank, that's it, I'm done. 10 days later, revenue goes through the roof and then done, crashed, nothing there. What if you're on ClickBank, which is really cool, is your revenue goes through the roof and then you still get revenue. And I asked other people who are on ClickBank, I said, is this me or is this our product because I'm so cool, my product's so cool? And the key is to get yourself high on their popularity thingamajigger and the gravity so that all the affiliates in the world are seeing you. What I found is there's longevity with ClickBank, and that's what I like. So ClickBank, hats off to you on that one. That's cool. It shows you how you can take a launch and turn it into a little bit more of a sustained income. So what's the key with that though? Look, if you go tomorrow and you're all set and you pop up a product on ClickBank and you say, Onyx said that it's going to be really, really good and it'll make money. You got to get the gravity up. That's the thing. So you still need that buzz in the beginning because you need that buzz to drive you up high on the marketplace. The higher you get on the marketplace, the more people that see you. It's kind of one of those snowball effects. So unfortunately, you can't start a snowball effect without a snowball. So that's kind of the catch-22. It's the chicken and the egg. You know, you gotta have the buzz. But once you get that buzz, it's really cool what you can do on ClickBank. That was my experience with ClickBank. I got a bunch of affiliates on board, a bunch of people that we may not have typically had. It seemed like we accessed a new type of customer base as well. I'm not gonna talk about that right now. It just had this rolling effect. It's been going now. Our ClickBank launch was like 2 months ago, and we're still getting money every day. Four figures in net. It's kind of cool. A lot of you have been asking, why I did a ClickBank launch. That's why.